I'm Mandi Quinn, and I'm getting my BFA in printmaking in a couple days. I'm going to be showing the technique of relief woodblock printing on a 24-inch by 36-inch woodblock with some drive-by black gimlet ink, and yeah. So the ink is sitting right on top of everything. What happens with relief is you carve away areas that you want to be white, and everything that's sitting flat on top gets rolled up with ink, and that's what you see on the paper. So it's kind of a negative process. You have to think opposite of how you would doing like drawing or something where every line you make is black, whereas in this every line you make is white. And this blanket is usually one of three that are put together to allow the press to get as much pressure on your matrix as possible, but I'm just going to use one just to get a little bit more on my block and send it through. It does take a good amount of pressure. So this one specifically is at F7, I believe. E7, I think. I'm going to be very careful not to move the paper.